Hello, club families. It's Jacita from the Yaki Club. I'm back with you guys again on Lego Thursday. So for this week, we are going to be celebrating Earth Day. Earth Day was yesterday, and I do challenge you guys that if you don't have any Legos, to please do this with whatever you have at home. Now for today's challenge, I want you guys to build your favorite part of nature. What is your favorite part of our planet?
Miss, life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Now you or the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. They saw Thursday in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
But go under the sea.
So, I know you guys seen what type of Lego I was building. And guessing by the colors, you guys could have guessed that it is the ocean indeed. The ocean is my favorite part of nature. I try to build some waves and some little goldfish kind of hopping throughout the waves. And it really represents what I would like to save on this Earth Day. So I look forward to seeing what you guys want to save and what you guys love about your planet. See you next Thursday.